today we are going to use some of the props to increase the resistance power. Remember, whatever exercise you are going to do, take advice from your physician, which is very important. When we are doing any exercises during the pregnancy, you are keeping yourself healthy and you are keeping your baby healthy. Enhance your strength and be motivated all the time. Now we are going to do some of the exercise on the Swiss ball with the resistant power. We are going to use the rubber band and going to do different exercises. So please be with us and enjoy it. Keep your arms out. Lift your elbows up. Very good. If you get tired, you can always stop, resettle yourself and start again. Keep moving, do not give up, give your maximum, change your side. Take support in the center. Good. Straight, take it behind your head, hold it outside way. Yes. Now we are going to do some of the floor exercises with stability ball. So let's enjoy it. Okay, let's start now. Keep moving. Do not exert yourself. Do limited counts, rest and start again. down. Your arms above your head. Hope you enjoy doing all exercises with Swiss ball. Today we have done some of the resistant power exercises with prop. Whatever exercises you are doing, keep in mind that proper diet is very important for mother and baby. So always try to maintain balance in your diet and exercise.
For more videos, subscribe to our channel FitVit.